I just can't wait for our staff meeting today. I love working all day long and then staying after school an hour for more stimulating information.
Indeed, Margaret, it will be engaging and stimulating. I can't hardly wait.
Yes, Peter. I would do it for free if they ask me to. I hope we stay that whole time and they do not let us out early.
Yes, it is so riveting. I also like only having 20 minutes for lunch and barely having time to pee during the day. Oh, and don't get me started on how my students love to learn.
Yes, they are all peaches. They thrive for knowledge. I love how they sit so quietly hanging on all of my words. They all have wisdom.
Oh yes, Margaret, they all are stunning and have brilliant minds. I am so not tired at the end of the day. I wish we could have a longer day.
Yes, Peter, longer days would be marvelous. I am so wanting to have school all year long. I would take a pay cut. Oh, and I would love to give more assessment tests.
Yes, Margaret, I can't get enough assessment tests. They are wonderful. I wish we had them in every subject. It would be amazing. Well, we better get ready for our staff meeting.
Yes, Peter, we need to get there early so we could have a seat in the front. I want to ask a lot of questions. Hopefully there will be treats.
Oh yes, I would work for free for those treats. Have a good day, Margaret. I can tell that you really love your job. I do as well. Help Kansas allows us to work until we are 95.